Jesus said that we are to love our enemies. If so, how do we remain obedient and love Satan? He is my enemy. Well, you have power over him. You know, what does Almighty God do to a child he loves? Hebrews chapter 12, verse 3 or 4 or 5 verses. He chastises him. He thumps his gourd. I mean, even if it's one of God's elect, you start pulling away something that he had intended you do, he will thump your gourd good. Why? Because he loves you. You know, sometimes you've got to get a two-before after the enemy to get his attention. That's true love. People get this word love all mixed up. They think you've got to never defend yourself or teach anyone. You cannot teach anyone anything without a little tough love occasionally. So if you've got an enemy that is doing something, then get his attention with a two before or whatever it takes to offset it. And if an enemy's trying to harm you or your family, dispatch him. God wants them up there. Okay. So that's how you love your enemies.